guys, I'm Modus here. Welcome back to the new video. So in today's video, I'm gonna share with you the RTX mode for your Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. So you don't have a RTX card, right? Or if you have, then you want a ray tracing mode for Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. So in today's video, I'm gonna share with you exactly how can you download the ray tracing mode for your Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. So are you interested? Please make sure to watch this video till end. So first of all, let's talk about the system requirements in order to play this mod. You need at least GTX 1050 Ti graphics card. At least you need 4-core or 6-core processor, you know. So if you have this type of system requirements, then you can easily play this graphics mod into your PC. Now let's talk about the recommended specs in order to play this mod. Now what do you mean by recommended? Recommended means to enjoy this mod into the 60 or 70 FPS. You need at least GTX 1660 Super. On AMD side, you need RX 5500 XT or 5600 XT, or RTX 2060 Super. Now if you have this type of graphic card, then you can easily play this graphics mode into 60 FPS. Well my friend, that's all the specifics of this mode. We should move to an installation video. So without any further ado, let's get started to the video, guys. But wait, before getting started, I want to give shout out to my guy Modding Insan. So Modding Insan, big shout out to you. So if you want shout out from me, then subscribe to this channel. I'll pick a random comment and I will shout out in my every video. So without any further ado, let's get started to the video, guys. So my friend, as you can see, we are in our desktop screen, and first thing you need to download all this file from the given link in the description. It's the simple file, around 14 to 15 MB, so hope you all can download it. Once you download it, please make sure to open your game directory and then the extracted folder that we just did, you know. Now once you did, then just hold on. Open your copy to the game folder and then just drag and drop all this file into your game directory and then hit run replace every task. Now you're thinking, where's the RTX mode? It's present in my preset. Now open my preset and you will see the quant rt.fx. It's a RTX mode. Now that's all. Now just run env.exe and then your game will 100% start. Now this is the system requirements in order to, now your game should have at least Leo and mod loader, you know, in order to run this mod. Now if you don't have, then please make sure to check my links in the description. You can download it. Now once you click on your env.exe and then selected your graphics card, then your game will pop up, you know. Now we have successfully redirected to our main menu. Okay, now start new game, a load game, and then your game will 100% start. Now once you install, then from here what you need to do is just hold on a second, let me set the time first. Okay, this is perfect. Now press home from a keyboard, click on this little triangle and then scroll down from here and then select my preset.ini, you know, and then as you can see, our RTX mode has been enabled. Now you don't, now if you don't want this wet roads, then you can disable the SSR. That is, you can disable the SSR, you know, from your reset menu. So thank you so much for watching till end, guys. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, then please make sure to leave a like on this video, share this video to as much you can, and if you're new, then what are you doing? Please make sure to hit that subscribe button. So yeah, as always, I'll see you into the next one. Till then, goodbye. You're still waiting here, what are you doing? Go man, do your work.